the world's smallest
Leapo.
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
I love it.